LMO have recently been busy recording The Mortal Instruments with my good friend Atli Orvarsson. When did you first see the film, Atli?
About 2.5 months ago, something like that. I ran into the director at a screening of another film I did, Hansel and Gretel Witch Hunters.
Mm-hmm.
And he said, you know, you should do my movie. And I said, well, yeah, I should. And but I think what he was impressed with in that score, to an extent, was sort of the, I guess, just the energy and scope. And so, you know, we, in a way, some of the questions you go through in the beginning of a process with a director had already been answered, you know, like instrumentation and stylistic things that he sort of didn't want to lift per se, but he thought would fit well for his film. The main character of the story is a young girl, and I don't know, I thought, you know, it's an interesting juxtaposition of demons and werewolves and you know, God knows what, with this girl who has to sort of figure out her way through this mess she finds herself in. And it needed to be kind of a feminine touch, you know, on top of this underbelly of really hardcore action. Was a need for something ancient sounding, you know, and because the story really is about this sort of group of people called Shadowhunters, who supposedly have been around for centuries, and there's relics like this mortal cup, and just to kind of evoke the history and the ancientness of it all, I started thinking about an ancient instrument.
British Grove Studios.
Yeah,
it was great to have the file here in the sound of this room where we had done a single shot.
Yeah,
and also that wonderful Bösendorfer piano out there as well.
This piano is just fantastic.
It is, isn't it?
So, Atli, just before we go, I just wanted to ask you a little bit about our director,
Harold Swartz. Yeah, it's great when you work with somebody who really kind of lets you go and lets you write music. You know what I mean? Harold is a real aficionado and lover of music and plays piano himself and all that, and so there was just real sort of great encouragement and support all along.
How long do we have to wait for The Mortal Instruments?
August 23rd, I want to say, is the release date, and then there's talk about a sequel in about a year's time or so.
Right.
Most likely we'll be back at
Abbey
Road.
Because it's a series of how many books?
I believe it's 5 or 6 books so far.
That could keep you busy.
I would like that.
Great to talk to you.
You too. Thank you.
Cheers.